The Genesis WaterCube wants to be the solar panel, but for water. If you want to get totally off the grid, enough solar panels can help you get there in terms of energy and electricity, but you still need water, right? Well, the WC-100 WaterCube comes in at over 3 feet tall and weighs in at 800 pounds, but is engineered to extract water from the air even in dry environments like Las Vegas. It's designed to slash or even eliminate water bills, similar to what solar panels do for electricity costs. However, achieving this water independence does come with a hefty price tag of $20,000 for preorders. Reminiscent of the moisture farming in the original Star Wars movie, the water cube capitalizes on atmospheric humidity to produce drinkable water. Maker Genesis Systems has larger models for massive water production in regions around the world where water scarcity is a more serious issue. But the WC-100 is aimed at households, generating around 100 gallons daily under optimal conditions, which would be 80 degrees Fahrenheit and 50% humidity. Performance varies with the humidity levels, though. Lower humidity yields less water, naturally. The unit includes a 50-gallon storage tank, but putting in a larger tank could better meet household water needs over time, and at least for now, you have the same issue that you have when you install solar panels in your home. It'll take several years for the water machine to pay for itself, if ever. Financing options are available, amounting to monthly payments of $200 to $250 over several years. That compares somewhat favorably to average household water bills that range from roughly $30 to $300 monthly.